Okay. Hello there, I am DBoulders Gaming, and I am back today on Terraria. I actually tried to record another video just now, but it went too long, so I'm doing another one. And you didn't miss much. Really, I just filled this a bit, built another story to another layer to this, and I apparently got a merchant, but I hadn't gone to him yet. And yeah, so you didn't miss much. Oh, that's 4 gold, not 1. Darn. Can't afford it yet, then. Wait, is there anything I can sell? There's probably some stuff I don't have much use for right now. I have a loom. I just realized that. Okay, I normally try to limit what I do off screen, but sometimes these things can't be avoided, so whatever. Yeah. I've not gone up there yet. I think I'm gonna go up there. You know what? While recording my last... during my last attempt at recording this, I came up with an idea for how to fill up my... my fishing pool faster, and I decided against it, but now I'm just thinking, why not? Should be comparatively quick to undo. There. Now I just need to get this to drain out and see if it's gonna work. Seems to be working. I'm just gonna make sure they're not gonna overfill it. Okay, one more, and that should be sufficient. Woot! This doesn't look like it should work, but it does. Then again, so do quakes. So... whatever. Gotta make sure it doesn't fall. And it's over. Let's make it a block deeper then. Okay. I now have a fishing pole. But a fishing pool is useless without a fishing pole. Okay. So, I'm just gonna get rid of all the stuff I used to get that water there and get me a fishing pole. A fishing pole for my fishing pool. I think you can buy a fishing pole from the merchant, so I'm gonna try. Nope, I'm remembering one. And I'm gonna need to make one. I did not mean to do that. Something that's gonna become useless comparatively quickly. Okay. Guess I got me a fishing pole. I will need a bug net to get bait for this. See what I can catch. I just remembered how boring fishing is. And I'm done. For now. I'm reasonably certain that even a tin fishing pole is going to be better than my wood one. Unfortunately, I don't even have enough of tin to make that. Thank you. ready? That's... I have 2010 ore now. Fishing pole. Let's see how much is it. Takes 8 wood to make a wooden fishing pole. Can you even make 10 fishing poles? Jeffrey. Of course not. Suddenly I'm wondering what you can use sapphires for, what all you can use them for. Not much of immediate use to me, but... First 15 sapphires, I need 3. I have 4 right now. Alrighty. I'm gonna keep exploring this way. Oh my gosh, Crimson Altars. Oh, water worms. Nope. Darn it. Gotta go across the guy. I feel like it's been going longer than... Ah, okay, there it is. Okay, so, I'm gonna wrap this up now. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and I will see you all next time.